we're in a highly populated area.
Yeah, so all I did was take my kid to get a Lego set. Now look what happened.
We needed to evacuate the area immediately because of the spread of coronavirus.
So you kidnapped me?
Only for 2 weeks. You'll be fine.
The walls are made of titanium. You have a gun for self-defense somewhere. It'll be great. Oh my, fine. Where's my kid? Where's Bobby?
Bobby has been relocated to the children's center where he can play with toys and video games and overall have a good time.
Wait, then what's here?
I'm sorry to inform you I need to go.
Wait, dude!
My name's Adam, and over there is Mason.
Hello.
You guys my quarantine mates?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Yes, that is right, Michelle. More people have the coronavirus now than yesterday.
My name's Mitchell, and you got that right, Paul.
Yay, food!
Jesus Christ!
That's weird. We're supposed to get food by now.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Strange, huh? Well, I think we'll be fine. They'll remember. They didn't remember.
Hey,
you kind of look like meat.
What?
Oh my Jesus! Go, stop! Oh my God! Oh, holy shit!
I see you.
Crap!
Oh my God, now it's time for food?
Well, well, everyone, I can confirm that you should worry about the coronavirus. Because now, even more people have it than before. Take it away, Mitchell.
Oh, you got that right for sure.
Earlier today, we found out that someone somewhere just got coronavirus. In the past day, back to you.
Good job, Bill. You made it past 2 weeks.
You and I will go and grab your son, and then we'll be heading home.
Ugh, not again. And wouldn't it be nice to...